on our right diagonal. Right lock behind, right hitch. Left lock behind, left scuff. Now you can just add a slide there if you don't want to lock. So it would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll keep going. Cross, back, side, cross, which is a jazz box cross. Now I've got to turn right, side, cross, side. We're moving to the right with a large step, right together, and our hip. Let's have a look at that. So it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then to the left side. 5, 6, 7, and 8, and. So just a bit of a quick hip bump there. We'll finish it off after the hip bumps. We have a V-step, out, out, back, together. Now two jumps forward, right, left. Two jumps back, right, left. Two jumps forward, right, left, two jumps forward, right, left, end of dance, right, lock, right. Let's do the second wall. No bridges, tags or restarts. Right, lock, right, hitch. Left, lock, left, scuff. Cross, back, side, cross. Put a turn, side, cross, side. Large step, hips, hip and hip and. Large step, hip and hip and. V-step, out, out, back together. Two jumps forward, right, left. Two jumps back, right, left. Two jumps forward twice, right, left. All right, okay? Let's do this wall with counts. We'll do two walls in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. If you didn't want to do those jumps, you would just shuffle forward, shuffle, shuffle. Still works the same. Let's do this wall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Right, lock, right. We have an ending, so we dance 16 counts. We'll be facing the back wall. So 16 counts are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn 5, 6, 7, 8. And we step a quarter turn to the front and pose.